This dissection shows a nut lodged in the trachea of a child that unfortunately resulted in the child's passing.